Good morning, children. I am Vinod Kumar Yadav, your English teacher. Today, all of you are welcome again in online class. Today, I shall teach you At the Zoo poem. Read this poem at the zoo. Be careful what you say or do when you visit the animals at the zoo. In this poem, the poet Aline Mathias At the Zoo poem has been composed by Aline Mathias. The poet says that when we visit the animals at the zoo, we should always be careful that what we say or what we do. The poet says, Don't make fun of the camel's hump. He is very proud of his noble hump. The poet says that we should not make fun of the camel's hump because camel is very proud of his noble hump. Don't laugh too much at the chimpanzee. He thinks he is as wise as you or me. The poet says that we should not laugh at the chimpanzee because chimpanzee is very clever animal. He thinks himself that he is as wise as the human being. And the penguins strutting around the lake can understand remarks you make. Penguins are very clever birds. They can understand our remarks while they are moving about proudly in the lake. So the poet says that treat them as well as they do, and you will always be welcome at the zoo. The poet says that if we treat the animals very well, we are always welcome at the zoo. Hump means rounded projecting part. Strutting means moving about proudly. Noble means that deserve praise. Answer the following questions. B.3. Number 1. What does the poet want us to be careful about? The poet wants us to be careful about what we say or do when we visit to a zoo. Why should not we make fun of the camel's hump? We should not make fun of the camel's hump as they are very proud of their noble bump. What does the chimpanzee think of himself? The chimpanzee thinks of himself as wise as ourselves. What a special quality, according to the poem, do penguins have? Penguins have a special quality of understanding our remarks. What will happen if we treat animals well? If we treat the animals well, they too feel good, would feel good and become welcome us in the zoo. B.4 The animals in the zoo prepare a poster to be put on the gate outside the zoo, but they have left some blanks in it. Write do or don't in the blanks to give the correct message. Add to under instructions of your own to the list. A hearty welcome to the world of animals. Please observe the following rules. Do take care what you say or do to us. Don't make fun of us. Don't laugh at us. Don't pass bad remarks. Do treat us well. Don't make the zoo dirty. Do treat us friendly. B.5 Notice the rhyming words in each stanza. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate rhyming words. Do hump, pump, chimpanzee, me, lake, make, to zoo, this is your CW and B.6 to B.8. It is your HW.